You need to set your default microphone to be your laptop microphone. To do that, you click on this, right click on the headphones icon down here, choose Open Sound Settings, and then go to Input and make sure your microphone is selected to Realtek Audio. It probably will be set on iPivo, so just change that to Realtek and go ahead and close your display and it will be set.